One of those guys had two Make America Great hats on.
I saw someone with a really large one. Yeah.
As we look now at what we have, Pennsylvania. Is this a call, ladies and gentlemen? We are now projecting that Donald J. Trump will win the state of Pennsylvania. Former President Donald Trump. Pennsylvania, and we can make that call, the 19 electoral votes. That puts him at 267, not officially over the 270, but the path